Okay, in this class, we are going to learn about the internationally accepted right of exchange. Okay, before that, we will just refresh your mind with this child nursing, pediatric nursing. The term pediatrics is a Greek word. It is derived from the Greek word. Pedia means a child, etrics means a treatment, etrics means a branch of science. On the whole, it is a science of child care and scientific treatment of childhood diseases. This is a synonym of child health nursing. Then concepts of pediatric nursing advocate for child and family, communicate for child, activate the child activity, disseminate the information for the child, educate the public about the health, child health, motivate people in the care of child, investigate available resources, collaborative care. What is the right actually? Now the actual class today is rights of the children, internationally accepted rights. What is the right actually? When something is called a right, it means that nobody can take it away from you. It is yours. It protects you and helps you to have a good life. For example, in your home, what is your right then? Your right is whatever the food your mother will cook for, you have to eat it. That is your right. Nobody will object you. Don't eat like that. Okay? That is your right. Taking food from the home is your right. Okay, likewise, child also having a right. That rights will not be taken away from child by anybody. Rights are the first list of promises to the children and people to keep us safe. Rights are to make sure that children are treated fairly and looked after properly. So, what are the children's rights? The following slides were represented to the parents in schools to give them an overview of children's rights and help enhance their understanding of the rights respecting school award. Some of the information is from the education as called websites. So, internationally accepted rights are participation in education. Well, Article 12 of the United Nations Child Research Council says that the children and young people should be able to express their views freely in all matters that affect them. This is too often not the case in Scotland. Lots of work still need to be done to make sure that children and young people are aware of their rights and that people working closely with them know the best way to make sure their views and voices are heard. Child rights refers to a set of legally binding norms and standards for the care and protection of the children that apply to all children at all times in all situations. Key treats are here CRC, that is Certified Risk Adjustment Code, CEDA, EU, Convention on the Elimination of All Forms of Discrimination Against Women, CRPD, Convention on the Rights of the Persons with Disabilities, American Charter on the Human and People Rights, African Charter on the Rights and Welfare of the Children. Rights under the CRC. What is CRC? Just now I taught you. That is CRC means Certified Risk Adjustment Code. So, survival and developmental rights, protection rights, participation rights. Survival and developmental rights. Rights to the resources, skills, contributions necessary for survival and full development. Protection rights, protection from all forms of child abuse and neglect and exploitation and violence. Participation rights, enlist to express their opinions and to have a say in all matters that affect them. Internationally accepted rights of the children are National Commission for the Protection of Child Rights was set up in March 2007 under the Commission for the Protection of Child Rights Act 2005 and Act of Parliament December 2005. What are the child rights? All people under the age of 18 are entitled to standards and rights guaranteed by the laws that govern our country and the international legal instruments we have accepted by ratifying them. So, the right follows. Right to free and compulsory elementary education for all children in the 6 to 14 years of age group. So, there is a compulsory schooling for those type of children. Children should not be stay at home, they should be stay at school and day. Okay, 6 to 14 years age should not stay at home. And right to be protected from any hazardous employment till the age of 14 years. Every child has a right to a name. birth registration national day. As per all possible, every child has the right to know and be cared by his or her parents. Then the state should make the laws and provisions especially for stateless children. A child has the right to preserve his or his identity, including nationality, name, family relations, without unlawful interference. Every child has a right not to be separated from their parents against his or her will unless it is in his best interest. Any legal proceedings of separation shall be attended by all involved parties, including the parents. The right has a right to maintain the contact with his or her parents as long as it's not against her best interest. If the state is the cause of separation, then the parents, child or any other family member has a right to know the whereabouts of the absent member. Okay, the child is having a right to be with their parents. Okay, is a right. Then has a right. Every child and family has a right to enter or leave a state at any time they wish, as long as it is in accordance with the law of each state. If a child is in the different state, as a parent, as a child has a right to maintain the contact with her parent as long as it's not against his best interest. The child should be with the family. Then child have a right to free expression, and this includes right to information and ideas of all kinds in any media. Every child has a right to freedom of thought, conscience and religion. Every child has a right to freedom of association, peaceful assembly, unless the act is illegal and harmful to others. Children have a right to privacy and the right to be protected by law against such interference of others. Children have a right to protect by the state when they temporarily or permanently deprived of their family environment, or if the environment has proven to be harmful for them. Every child has a right to access health services and attain the highest degree of health. Every child has a right to social security and social insurance. Every child has a right to standard of living required for his or her development. All children have a right to education. Children of minority communities have the right to participate, practice and adopt the culture, languages and traditions of their community. Every child has a right to leisure, play, participation in cultural events. Children have a right to be protected from the economic exploitation or any work that is harmful to their physical and mental development or considered hazardous or dangerous work. Every child has a right to be protected from the sexual exploitation and sexual abuse. Every child has an inherent right to life. These are all the rights of a children. Okay? Keep in your mind, in your books, the rights are given same, little bit difference is there. Read your books and all the rights are same. According to NCPCR, the rights are given. Okay?